Hello friends, welcome to Club Craft Area. If you are new to this channel, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. In this video, we are going to see how to crochet this beautiful drum tree ornament. For this, we are using three colors of yarn, crochet hook, cutter, needle, cardboard and some sequins for decoration. Start with a magic ring. Do two chain, yarn over, pull through the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we say it is chain. Next, we are going to work inside the circle. We are going to do 10 half double crochet inside the circle. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. We'll have three loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through all the three loops. This is what we say it is half double crochet. Likewise, we are going to do 9 more half double crochet inside this circle. Totally we'll be having 10 half double crochet. This chain 2 will not be acting as the first half double crochet. Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. We'll have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. 2 3 4. After doing 10 half double crochet inside the circle, it looks like this. Pull this yarn to form it like a circle and finish this round by
slip stitch in this first half double crochet. This chain 2 will not be acting as the half double crochet.
Insert the hook in this loop, yarn over, pull through the loop and pull through the other loop. So after completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 1, do 2 half double crochet in the same stitch. 1 2. Do 2 half double crochet in the next stitch. 1 2. Do 2 half double crochet in the next stitch. 1 2. So it looks like this. This will be the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 2 half double crochet in each stitch. 1 2. Till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this first half double crochet. After completing this round, it looks like this. You'll be having 20 half double crochet at the end of this round. For next round, do chain 1, do 1 half double crochet in the same stitch. Do 2 half double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. 1 half double crochet in the first stitch and 2 half double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. So this is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 1 half double crochet in the first stitch, 2 half double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. At the end of this round, you will be having 30 half double crochet stitches. After completing this round, it looks like this. You will be having 30 half double crochet at the end of this round. For next round, do chain 1. Do 1 half double crochet in the same stitch, 1 half double crochet in the next stitch and 2 half double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. 1 half double crochet in the first stitch, 1 half double crochet in the second stitch and 2 half double crochet in the third stitch. 1, 2. So this will be the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing 1 half double crochet in the first stitch, 1 half double crochet in the next stitch and 2 half double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. At the end of this round, you will be having 40 half double crochet stitches. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this back loop. So if you see a chain, you'll be having two loops. This will be the front loop and this will be the back loop. So for next round, you're going to work on these back loops. So we'll finish this round by in this back loop. Insert the hook in this back loop, yarn over, pull through and pull through this loop. After finishing this round, it looks like this. You'll be having 40 half double crochet stitches. For next round, you'll be working in all these back loops. Chain 1, do half double crochet in the back loop. Next stitch, half double crochet in the back loop. Next stitch, half double crochet in the back loop. Next stitch, half double crochet in the back loop. Likewise, we are going to do half double crochet in each stitch around only in the back loops till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. Finish this round by doing a slip stitch in this first half double crochet by taking both the loops together. After completing this round, it looks like this. For next round, do chain 1. Do a half double crochet in the same stitch. Half double crochet in the next stitch. Round will be working with both the loops. Half double crochet in the next stitch. Half double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, we are going to do half double crochet in each stitch around till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. After completing this round, it looks like this. Next, we have to make a circle in the cardboard for this base, like this way, and we are going to keep it like this to stiffen them so that it will be like this. So by following the same pattern, we have to do one more piece. So now we are ready with the next piece. Do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. For next round, you are going to take the next color, make a slip knot, insert the hook in this stitch, insert it in this loop, pull through, do chain 1, do half double crochet in the same stitch, do half double crochet in the next stitch. Do half double crochet in the next stitch. Do half double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you are going to do half double crochet in each stitch around till you reach this end and finish it off by doing a slip stitch. By following the same pattern of doing half double crochet in each stitch, we have to do 3 more rows. Totally, you will be having 4 rows of half double crochet in green color. After doing 4 rows of half double crochet, it looks like this. Do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. Next, you can make the fillings. We'll keep this cardboard here and we will make the fillings. After making the fillings, it looks like this. I have used scrap yarn for the fillings. We'll take the next piece, which we need to cover it at the top. So we will make the filling here also. We will weave them like this. We will start joining them together by taking the front loop of this one and the back loop of this one. Front loop of this white color and back loop of this green color. Front loop of this white color and back loop of this green color. Front loop of this white color and back loop of this green color. Front loop of this white color and back loop of this green color. So it looks like this. Likewise, we have to join both these sides till you reach here by taking the front loop of this white color and back loop of this green color. So after joining them, it looks like this. You can bring this. So this will be the hanging. Next, we will do the design for this drum. Insert this in any of this stitch. do it twice. Next, count 5 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 stitch will straight to this. You'll insert and bring the needle this. Next, insert the needle in the same stitch and bring it here. Next, count 5 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And insert it here straight. Same way, insert in the same stitch and bring it in the same here. So this will be the design. We have to follow this. Count 5 stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And insert it straight. And do once more. Count 5 stitch, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, insert it straight, do it once more. Likewise, we have to count 5 stitch and do the design till you reach this end. So after doing them, it looks like this. We can make this drum more beautiful by pasting the sequence like this. So after pasting the sequence like this, the drum looks like this. If you like this video, like, share, comment this video and also subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. Thank you, friends.